Speaking of Jennifer McCormick, she's going to make a stop in West Lafayette. Again, she is the Democratic candidate running for governor against Mike Braun. She'll make an appearance at the West Lafayette Public Library for a town hall meeting. That's going to happen from 6:30 to 7:30 tonight. And if you want to come, just come on out. It's free and open to the public.